the aircraft that etched its place in history back in 1952, 53 and 54, at the beginning and height of the Cold War. The B-52 is a part of America's Strategic Air Command and has been vital, to say the least. So good is the B-52 that the B-52 continues to fly on like the 2007 F-111 story here in Australia. These are very capable aeroplanes.
Very green friendly. That's a good shot for the year.
Looks like it's really got wound up there today, Pete. 500 knots. As we said, still 95 of these aircraft remaining. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the B-52.
United States Air Force Strategic Air Command.